my Legion of Little Goblins, this is Gamer Dragon, and welcome back to Let's Play Little Nightmares. So, let's see. Well, buddy, you better hide! Oh, dude. Oh, this game's good at anything. It's making me uncomfortable. I'm actually really worried about the both of them being in here. Go away. Oh, come on, open! Oh, wait, I'm supposed to climb up here. Wait, no, what the hell? please let those just be animal bulls and not people? Can't be comfy for my little footsies. So I need to make sausage links to reach that little hole there. This is so wrong! What? I only made two? That can't be right. Oh, you're gonna make me go back up there. Be another thing. Oh wait, here's more meat. Hold up. Another one of those little doll things. Breaking your shit, bitch. Oh my. Ow. That's everything I can get in here. Hopefully that's all I needed. I'm not gonna like dropping down, am I? I like this. I don't like a lot of things. Hmm. You saw nothing! The worst part is that there's two of them. You sound like you smoke 10 packs of cigarettes a day. Definitely 10 packs a day. And we have to go where he's going. That's the worst part about this! So obsessed with eating me. Like, why? I'm just small. You saw nothing. You heard nothing. This time I'm not gonna go until I'm sure he's gonna move. I hurt myself, screaming. Oh my god, why? Getting how to play game. Oh my god, please just stay up there, dude. Let me out. Hurry up! Oh. I need to reach that thing. Oh, I need to go down in it. Hold on, how do I get to that? How do I get to that lantern up there? Like a roundabout way or something. Ugh. There's like nothing in the garbage chute with me. Why is there a plunger down here? I'm not even down here. Oh. Break you. Yes, fuck you. Alright, why am I down here? And how do I get out? Are climbable. Oh my God. What's with all these dishes? Oh, they're both in here! Getting under this table is important. Fortunately, wow, they gave up pretty fucking quick. One. Okay, so that room is where we need to get going. Thank you. Stop looking under here! I'm not entirely sure what I did, but... Those have something to do with it. Oh, okay. We're sort of dumb. Or are you Twiddledum? I'm just gonna refer to these clowns as Twiddledee and Twiddledum. Dude, you just put a plate on the floor! Can I make that jump? What the hell did I grab? Ash. Damn it. To go through some of that bullshit again. Hopefully less trash falls on me. And this place is just falling apart, you know? Nothing's working. Sinks aren't working. Toilets aren't working. I'm guessing the few showers that they do have aren't working. The washing machine is broken. Otherwise, they wouldn't look like slimy git. Otherwise, they just wouldn't both look like slimy gits. Like, the fuck, man. Where are the standards? Where are the quality? End up dying on this shit. Oh, this screams terrible idea. Please don't see me. Come on. Well, what am I supposed to fucking do? How do I run them? What? Am I supposed to get off somewhere else? Bitch! Oh shit! Slide. Okay, I don't need the fucking mouse. I hated that. Now what? What else is there? Oh shit. I have no good depth perception here. Okay, we got a bunch of sluggards that there's a creepos boarding a ship. Or boarding something from a ship. Oh, falling would be death. So some sort of metal island thing in the middle of the ocean. Wearing, some of them are wearing creepy masks. Man, I have never seen a bigger group of waste of life in space. Man, that all sounds really horrible and wrong out of context. But that's where I'm gonna end it for today. So thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more, like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell notification icon. More of this. And And I will see you next time. Ah! A bitch!